Police hope you can help them find a man caught on camera robbing a jewelry store in Philadelphia Mills. The suspect walked into the Zales inside the mall and asked an employee to see a Rolex watch. When the employee opened the jewelry case, the suspect grabbed that watch from her hand and grabs another from the case. Police say the suspect left the mall through the blue entrance and got away in a white car. If you know that suspect, please call police right away.